although our hallways may seem a little bit quieter these days, we want you to know that we're here for you and we're excited to take care of you and your new bundle of joy. We look forward to seeing you for every step of the process.
While we know this time causes some uncertainty and maybe even some fear and anxiety, we want to assure you that your growing family's care and safety is our top priority. From appropriate use of PPE, screening of visitors, staff, and patients alike, to increased frequency of cleaning, we are looking forward to helping you grow your family.
We know that this is truly a remarkable time, and we want you to know that we're here for you. We want you to know that we are ready to take care of you for your regular checkups, your pregnancy visits, and any of the needs that you have during this time. Call us, ask us your questions. We want you to feel comfortable getting the medical care that's so important and necessary.
One of the ways that we make sure that we stay safe is by applying our PPEs, wearing our masks and our gloves to ensure the safety of our patients and our staff.
This is triage, one of your first stops when you come over to the hospital. And although we can only allow the patient back here in triage for your own safety, as soon as you're admitted, we'll invite your support person up here. We can't wait to see you.
We are ready for you. We're ready to meet your baby. We welcome your support person to come and stay with you the entire time until discharge, and we look forward to seeing you.
Although the physical environment may feel different, the care and support we offer is still the same. We believe in delivering more, and we look forward to caring for you and your family as part of our family.